what I'm saying is that's then again linking marketing, you know, with your fan, your everything revolves around that fan base, and you know it's trying to get it bigger than 50 people on your mail list or however big it is, okay, and that's how Superdrag is successful.